I operate on brain tumors and I care for those children in conjunction with the St. Jude Affiliate Clinic at Hemby Children's Hospital. As a college student, I was a part of the St. Jude Professional Oncology Education Program. And I remember one day it was suggested, why don't you head over to the operating room and see this tumor removed from the child's head? And I remember watching two of their surgeons work for hours painstakingly removing this large tumor from the child's brain. And it was amazing to see the beautiful anatomy of the brain at the end of surgery, and then watching this kid recover after the surgery and return to a normal childhood. It's really special to work with children because they have this strength of character, they have this courage, this resiliency. They face every challenge with a smile, and a lollipop is a great reward. But the way they bounce back and the way they go back to school and accomplish all these amazing things, it's what inspires me every day. And so I had a teenager come to me whose tumor had been deemed inoperable after previous surgeries and chemotherapy and radiation, and it just kept growing back. And I remember asking her, I said, what do you want? You're 16, you can make up your mind. And she says, I want to live. And I said, so I will do everything I can to make that possible. And she put her trust in me. She did great through the surgery. She made a great recovery. And she invited me to her high school graduation 2 years later, and we were absolutely astounded that she graduated on time with the rest of her class, and she was cancer-free for the first time in 10 years. It is really a privilege and an honor to take care of our children and their families here at Novant. They become part of my family, and I think vice versa over the years. That's why I get up every morning and come to work and do what I do.